obviously they had the drive that
Yeah, you know, that was a big opportunity for us, and we felt like that was a good chance to kind of swing the momentum, you know, and knowing that we were getting the ball back at halftime, that was one of our point of emphasis, you know, is getting a stop there. And we didn't. They did some good things, you know. They're a good team, so you got to give them a lot of credit.
Your coach is pretty upbeat. Since you guys are close yet, you're a track guy. Did you
Yeah, you know, coach is right. There is some good in it, but it still hurts a lot, you know. And Wisconsin is a team that, being a fifth year senior here, is a team that you'd like to get a win against, you know. And we've had a lot of close, tough games with them over the past 5 years that I've been here, and I know this was one that I really wanted, and a lot of the other seniors wanted really bad, but there is good that we can take from it. And you know, we'll take it to Northwestern and get ready this week.
How did you feel like you guys stopped the run?
I thought for a while we were okay, and then tackling kind of added up. You know, missing tackles and especially later in the game, that's where they get you. That's what Wisconsin does. You know, that's their MO. So I thought there was times that we played against the run really well, showed some good things, and then also where the tackling was lacking and we didn't do as well. You know, I think it could be some of it, but I don't know. I can't say for sure.
When you held the two field goals early, did you feel like you were in a pretty good position, or did you sort of feel it wearing on?
No, you know, we were pretty confident after we held them to those two field goals. That was big for us, you know. They had some pretty good drives, and then to be able to bow up, you know, and get a stop was big for us. And you know, those are the things that a team like this, you know, when you're 0-4, you got to look for those little things to be positives and get it going. You know, confidence is a big thing. So I felt like we got that from those two stops, and we played with a little bit more swagger and stuff than I've seen for the last couple of weeks. But it's still coming, still a process. Yeah, you know, I mean, obviously, good kids, you know, wish them the best. But I think, you know, when you go through adversity and stuff like that, a real team comes closer. And, you know, those are guys that we counted on and were playmakers on our team. But when something like that happens and you don't have it anymore, all you have is the guys that are with you. And you go to battle with those guys week in and week out. And that's what we chose to do, you know, and I'm really proud of the guys that I have in my locker room. Go to war with them any day.
Anything else for Luke? Luke, there's a lot of talk about the future, and obviously you're a senior, and you're in the future. What's that like for you as a senior, and what are you trying to do?
Yeah, you know, at the beginning of this season, we talked as a senior class, and the one really big thing we wanted out of this was to change the foundation of this program. And sometimes that hurts, you know. Being 0-5 now, but at the end of the day, we know that we're setting the foundation for Coach Frost and the things that this program is going to do in the future, and we're going to be able to look back on it and say that we're the first team that got to start that.